The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. The first superstar to get 2 falls will win the match. Making his way to the ring, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 206 pounds.
Signals action on its way, and it sounds Billy like this arena is Watson more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And his opponent, from Japan, weighing in at 243 pounds, Rikidozan.
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And we're underway. Wow. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Wow, what a leg sweep.
Beautiful technique.
What impact!
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Is he done?
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
Shoulders on the mat. And they kick out at 2.
Clearly not enough damage done.
clothesline.
Right in them.
Going for the big one.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Ooh! He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup. I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Two. Bringing it back into the ring, and he's heading back in. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's starting to feel it here. But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He's letting his opponent right back into this match.
He's going for the pin. Easily kicks out of that one.
What a kick out.
Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, nasty impact.
Victory is on the horizon.
He's looking at it.
Harsh impact. Nobody does it quite like him.
Oof. He's lining him up. Counter here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Right in the back of the neck.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Going for broke.
Man, what a slam!
That could be it, guys.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Pile driver!
Spiked him. Nailed it.
He might have it.
He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one.
There's a good... Oh, look at this. Locked in. Submission move here.
That has got to be it.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
He's getting it done here. Who could forget this? I remember this part very well. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Billy Watson.
Took it to another level to gain that win.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.